When a spider builds its web, something extraordinary happens. The spider tunes individual strands of silk by stretching or shortening them. Each strand vibrates at a different frequency. When a bug hits the web, the spider can triangulate where it is by sensing the pattern of the vibrations. By plucking a thread and reading the nature of the vibrations that come back, the spider can tell the difference between a tasty meal and a potential mate.